So that being said, we're back in the kitchen real quick. It's been one heck of a year for mushrooms.
Yes.
And you're like,
what do we do?
There's no amount of recipes that we put this in today or tomorrow. We're going to dehydrate them. The noise you hear in the back is simply a dehydrator. I'll show you something about a puffball mushroom. A bread knife is also good. If it's white, like this, solid white and still kind of firm, looks should look like a mushroom.
Smells good too, doesn't it?
Now, a lot of people say they don't have much taste. I like them.
I
like them with onions and butter. But what we're going to do is we're going to cut this into 1/4-inch to 1/8-inch slices, and we're going to take these chicken of the woods, which I just found last night. Now, something you have to do is just knock the dirt off. You don't want to wash them. We're going to cut this in a recipe. What size pieces would you want in a recipe? Now, we put these on the rack, just like so. We're going to put them in a dehydrator, 100 degrees, mm-hmm. maybe a little more, 100, 105, 110 degrees max for about 8 hours. You can put them in a plastic bag. You can put them in one of the vacuum seal bags. If you store them properly in a dry, cool place, 6 months to a year.
Wow.
Make sure when you store them, they're in a dry, dry environment and they're sealed very well. Now, when you get your dried mushrooms out, take them and put them in a bowl that can withstand heat. Pour you some boiling water in. Let them set for a half hour. Oh. Keep your stock, because that's mushroom stock.
Oh, yeah.
Your mushrooms are reconstituted to put them in your recipe and you're good to go.